Will? Please, can I talk to you? For a moment. Just a moment of your time. For 16 years, that's pretty cheap.
What do you want?
I want to come back.
No.
I have no excuse. I deserve anything you do to me. I'm just begging you to be kind.
Stuart, become unlovable now that he's out of my job.
I never loved Stuart. It was a mistake, Will. I'm going to talk to him. Stuart never for one moment meant anything to me.
And you think that makes it better? That you betrayed me over and over again with a man that meant nothing to you? To know that you betrayed me for nothing.
Don't be such a smug.
Don't touch me. And keep away.